The third part of that triple threat situation involves the shot, fake shot, and a little bit of the crossover as well as the drive to the basketball hole. So, and that is, when you jab, the defense does not react, or it does react. It takes a step back. Now, you bring the shot into motion. If you fake this, or you want to shoot it, or if you're a good shooter, this is a move you probably should use more often because it gets the defense off balance. If you jab, now you come up for the shot, 9 times out of 10, if you're a good shooter, the defense is going to come this way. And as a defensive player, you never want to be out of position. Once you're out of the air or out of position, offensive player can attack that position. So when the defense goes up, now you can go this way, go to the hole, stop, pull up, and shoot a jump shot. All right? If you're a good shooter, Glenn Rice, if you fake the shot or you jab, now he doesn't react or he does react, take a step back, now it opens you up for the shot. Now if you make a couple of those shots, his first reaction is, well, I can't let him shoot another jump shot. I gotta come up there and challenge it. So he's gonna come up and challenge. Now I'm going past him because he's out of his defensive stance. So if you see, if you understand what I'm talking about, it puts the offensive player in a great advantage because the defense the whole time is guessing. And you know when you guess, you have an opportunity of being right, and you have an opportunity of being wrong. And I like those odds as an offensive player.